Okay, this is my third attempt at this one. This is a video response to I Am Gary K's 150 sub contest. Congrats for one. The second thing is that I can't show what I have, the medal that's been given to me, because it's in a safe deposit box. I have teens in the house, they have friends. I just don't want to risk losing it. It's better there for now. It is my mother's wedding set, her engagement ring and her wedding ring. And my mother passed away when I was 14 months old, so I never really got to know her. But she wore this ring for the 2 years that my dad and her were married prior to her death. And it's, you know, really what I have that, you know, is left of her. There are a few pictures here and there. And there's just not a lot. You know, the storms, the hurricanes that we've weathered here in Texas coast have taken some. So thus is why the ring, you know, is just, it's the only real symbol, real piece of heart that I have left. Now, I asked my shout outs, Misty Shooter. I just adore her. I love just seeing her way of life. I love the things that she shares with us. It's kind of covers everything. Second is Bear Prepper. She and Missy have been my favorite since probably the beginning. And Atticus, I keep thinking of her numbers, Noreen, the cooking lady. Those three I have learned so much from. It's just incredible. And then I got to get Low Buck Prepper in there because he just keeps everything real. Makes us think. I mean, there are just so many people. It's hard to narrow down to three. If given 20 minutes, I probably couldn't cover everybody. But this is my entry. I'm sorry I don't have the pictures of it. If you disqualify the entry, there's no hard feelings. I understand. But it's just better off where it's at. Okay. Congrats on the subs. It's, I don't know, it's pretty cool the higher you go and realize people are actually listening to you. All right. Bye for now.